passion and has heard me breathe my amorous vows, but deaf to the soft plea rejects my offered love. See where she stands, like fair Diana, circled by her knees.
Too well, young prince, I guess the cause that this way leads your steps. Why will you urge a suit I must not hear? Thinkst thou I any can ever love the son of Hercules, whose arms deprived her of country, father, liberty?
I own the truths that blast my springing hopes, yet, oh, permit me, charming maid, to gaze on those dear beauties that enchant my soul, and view at least that